Maybe you all know from the Zen tradition this way to get out of the mind, where the question posed, if a tree is falling in the middle of nowhere in the forest and nobody sees it, does it make a sound? And the advanced form of this is, if a man is in the forest in the middle of nowhere and his wife is not with him, is he still wrong?
He's still wrong.